You speak from heaven, we call it thunder. You are amazing. You smile from heaven, we call it rainbow. You are amazing. And you look from heaven, we call it sunshine. That's amazing. And you made me in your likeness, super amazing.
Papa 70 la man pe sugbon adupe ko pe 50 leni
and your evidence ọpọlọpọ
o le ma pe ni mu iwa amusa la wa so nigba ka wa bi even awon oba olojuku parents e gan ọpọ awọ wa mu iwa wa so ta won ri
and it's overwhelming pouring down as rain. And your evident presence all over, blowing us the wind. Oh,
you are amazing, God.
You are
amazing,
Lord. Yes,
you are. To ba ri pe o ma e o ko ma e o ko pade e lori titi o setan lati sore fun e lati munu e eyan ti mo ma pe o je ni mara ti mo ni ni pe everybody ka ma se daada nkan te yan ba se la ma ro e se kan
bi mo ye
in your likeness,
your light is so
super amazing.
Oh,
and you are amazing, God.
You are amazing.
Yes, you are, God. You are.
One of us. It's simply one of us. He just continued to be himself. Koma change. Instead, Koko tetu shida dajubushin shitelen. And I pray to Almighty God to make him complete, make him happy. He blesses union with children.
My name is Lamid Ramon Olariwaju, and I've known Mr. Muyiwa, which is part of the members of Jolly Friends. I've known him for three, 4 years now. And this, what I'm saying today, I think that's what everybody's going to say. Like, is this kind of a gentleman, is a kind man, with the heart of God. This man can sacrifice anything for anybody. And one of the messages I sent to him today, which is his golden year birthday, like he should keep on the good work he's doing. The art of kindness is, he has been, he should continue with that. Because every one of us, we can say it, Muyiwa can go to any length to satisfy anybody. And he's a happy, we call it a jolly fellow, because he's always happy. He takes every other person that is close to him, happiness, to be his own priority. He's a happy person. He's a happy, he's a jolly fellow that is happy with everybody, that wants to support him in any area he needs his assistance or his help. So he has never fought anybody before, to best of my own knowledge, that I've known him. He has never, he can never see me having a disagreement with anybody. Yeah, yes, he'll be like, oh, my worry, the kilo fair. Okay, this is what you want. You always do. And Muyiwa is like, as I am, he's a big bro to me. But I can call me at any particular time in time that I'm going to say, ah, you come by my money there. So, you need any mabo. Wagba. Ibo, kote ni sope mabo. Ibo lo wa. Oma mwa. And this is the kind of person that is, whatever he has, he's always ready to release it to anybody. Like, he had this kind of. He kind of a golden arm that is accommodating everybody. He's a good person, he's a nice person, he's a big brother, he's a brother, he's a friend. And I'm saying today that he's celebrating his birthday, his golden years, but his 50th birthday, I pray that Almighty Allah will give you more year to live on the earth. With abundant health, good health, wealth, and everything that his heart desire. May God bless his family, his work, and everything that surrounds him. Inshallah, kudratullah, I pray for him to attain more years of health, to attain 70, 80, 100, 120, and we. They are looking at him as a big brother, may we also live long.
Brother, one name. To celebrate his 50th birthday. Come in. We do call him Baba Lado. He's a wonderful man. He's a wonderful man. To celebrate this golden jubilee.
Because it's got a license though. Kama kayo jowa. Kama foko wa siti obo. Odi ofre toni lati kaujo ijo imo ni kababu. Odu ere ati anu. Ti won nilo. Lori ile, lori ise won. Lori aya, lori anu. Olorun ni. Ise mo lo. Awa na, ta wa na bayi. Wa na ti wo 50 na bayi. Awa na to ti wo waju bayi. When it came to this environment, Oba wa la lafia. Awon na de wa la lafia. Alafia yin wa ni bi fia si.
Bless someone can have another brother. You have him as another brother in your heart. So our other siblings are blessed. I don't like that. There's no much word I can say here that can actually portray who he is to me. He's my elder brother. And that is much more above anything that is good. And above all, is my single confidence. The only person I tell my problem. I don't tell another boy.
Yes, the Lord God, you are amazing.
I'm not the one who's going to be 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 the one who I don't think I'm going to be But just so we can put things in the right perspective. For those who don't know me, I go by the name Laugh Up. Thank you. Some people clap for me. I don't even come. So my mom will call me Oluwa Shego Abiodun Ogudibe. Some of my friends will call me Omo Baba Landlord, Lati London. And I'm happy to be here for our friend, our brother, our Egbon, our correct guy, as he celebrates 50. So ladies and gentlemen, I want to specially acknowledge all the friends and families, colleagues, seniors, juniors of the celebrant in the building. But more importantly, I want to specially acknowledge our guy in the house, the former head of department, Terra Department, University of Ibadan. Dr. Afonso is in the building. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise, make some noise. Make some noise. Gen Z. He's the oldest Gen Z that I know. And of course, he's not here alone. He's with his beautiful, beautiful and better half. Mama, I greet you, ma. A round of applause, a round of applause. Yes, sir. Let me special acknowledge Oga Taiwo Ibukunle in the house, veteran actor, fantastic human being. 20 years ago, this man featured in a video that went viral before social media. Eji Ohuro. He was the copper in that video. So any copper we sell that year, and you still single now, we need to think.
I'm still single.
Except now you want, you know. So ladies and gentlemen, right now, we want to welcome. So ladies and gentlemen, I know it's always shining away from this like this. So this one, we are doing it by force. Somebody say by force. Somebody say by force, by fire. Uh-huh. So please, the celebrant will dance in. He will dance from this side, like this, and we dance here. So ladies and gentlemen, the celebrant will be dancing with his friends and families. Because you know what they say, Eniodumbalaye. I don't know if you know what the average life expectancy in Nigeria is. Someone said 40, based on our predicament. But if you consider how dollar has gone up in the last few days, you can as well just say 35. You can as well just say 35 is the life expectancy now. So if you have made it to 35, you have done well. You know, you have lived long, at least by the concept of the Roman Empire back then. You know, even Jesus na 33, he do. So you don't try. You know, but God will let us do much more. So this gentleman, ladies and gentlemen, has lived half a century, and that's something worth celebrating. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are not as old as the celebrant, can you put your hands together for him? If you are not as old as him, yeah. If you're older now, you can clap for him. You can clap for him. Now we know people really age with this. Some people don't want to clap again. They don't lie for their passport. Yeah, my brother, until we reach UK, all of us cut 5-10 years, come out, until we enter UK. I will not be UK citizen with COVID, they do. I'll let Nigeria go see into the house. Let's just dance with him. And after that, we're going to have some tributes. We're going to have a few of us come to the microphone and say one or two things about the celebrant. Nothing too official, just want to flanger, enjoy ourselves and have fun. Please, if you're coming to the microphone, you'll notice I'm paying attention to this side. I'm still paying attention here, but I have to do like this based on the network location of service provider. Broadband is the one
in the house.
DJ, music. Yeah, let's dance.
Check out. Was young like this one's here, and that's their own Davido and Whiskey. So that's why. So in his mind, they are playing Whiskey and Davido of his own time. If I tell you, say sweet banana, sweet, sweet, sweet. What do you desire? What do you want? Sweet banana. Sweet, sweet, sweet banana. Oh, baby, jolo. How can I have jolo? Banana. NBC, they sleep that year. They don't see song ban. They don't sit down and ban. Nana, they call the ban song. I don't know how for radio, as children, they play that kind of song for us.
Onibtibi Bamila Leju. Kinto, I don't understand how that kind of song they're supposed to play on for radio. Ana omo sin ti baje. Awon daddy wa de lu koko baje. Ata omo mi wa.
Kile n wa ki e koju mi en lo. Omo wonder mi under koko mi lo mi. Ladies and gentlemen, the celebrant is seated now with his sweetheart. So we're going to have a quick opening prayer.
Madam, we do opening prayer for us. Thank you.
In the mighty name of Jesus, our Heavenly Father, we thank you for this afternoon. We glorify your name. Thank you for your grace upon your son. Thank you for making him to see today. Thank you because you have been the one keeping him even right from his mother's womb, even up to today. Thank you because he's not missing in our midst today. Father, we worship your holy name in Jesus' name. For all that you have done in his life, we glorify you in Jesus' name. We commit this celebration party into thy hands, Holy Spirit of God. We pray that you take full control in Jesus' name. As you have made him witness today, you shall witness so many, many more years in Jesus' name. In good health and sound mind in Jesus' name. We pray that every desire of his heart, Holy Spirit of God, you shall meet in Jesus' name. Thank you for everyone that has come to party with us today.
We never talk. The Lord is good and all the time. Celebrant, somebody say the Oluwamuyiwa 2-5. So ladies and gentlemen, beautiful day to be. So photographer, may they sit down now. Now wow, if like you got minimum one event in she been tejo by ah she been more record then be show by they show by ah omo so we will not go make heaven. I tell you really how some people want make heaven. Have you met some real estate agent in this Lagos where you go tell them say you want room self, they go carry you go place where no get toilet, you don't get compound, you don't get anything. I go oh them are okay we let on willing ever any. We're gonna have a tribute to the celebrant. So I'm gonna be inviting a few people. The bills now, Omogenge, baby, he can't be songo, Omoge, Masha, Oma, Matisiko, he had that. You know, now where babes stay that time, that's it, plus they laugh. What do you want to do? I'm going to all good by you. Listen, everybody now, I live on the mainland, I live on the island. Where on the island? Osapa? Osapa, the island, God will punish you. God will punish you. I live in Lekki. Lekki what? Awoyaya. God will punish you. God will punish you very well. Somebody will now want to date you. Not allow somebody to do proper estimation of logistics. You will come carry Uber. You don't plan 10 or 5K you will spend. Uber going to carry you from Yanopaja. Before Tobelan Bridge, it's not the reach 4-5. And we never reach Awoyaya. God will punish you. It's God, I boy. You say you are living on mainland, on island. What? God punish. Even Lekki no be island. I don't understand on that. The moment you pass Oniru, you reach Oniru. Island finish. God punish you. When they say, island in Mungbe, I live on the island. Where on the island? Shall we about to anybody where you won't go visit? When you say, send me address, and they say, hold on first, just not saying a problem. You say, my worry, because send me address. Hold on, no. Sherry. The moment they say Sherry, Tebati, no go. When they say, hold on first, Sherry. You got there, some people say, okay, Sherry, Ewomoto, Tebati, Teya no Paja, Ekpe me, problem. That Ekpe me, problem. You can't reach Yano Paja, hello, Tunde, Motide Yano Paja, Odabe. Ewa around you, Sherry, don't look at the cocon. Funny phone. At the end, too, don't go, my brother. you don't go Ogun State. Now travel, you dey travel with that. Anybody will not be send your address, Baba. Just bone. Just no say you want travel. Hey, hello, my show on you. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna have a few people say one or two things about the celebrant. So, at this point, where is the celebrant? About the celebrant? A family member, a friend, you know. So, when you come here, you're gonna introduce yourself. Tell us how you met him. If possible, when you met him. And then please just keep it short and straight to the point. We know that if some of you start to talk about when you met him, the day they gave birth to him 50 years ago, and he crew me by. So you come about shaking him, abridge. You know, you're just gonna abridge it a little by a little, so we can just get there. That's the thing. So, ladies and gentlemen, who is
Iwa Kimu Verso, right? Anyway, Mr. Oluwole is a great man. I could remember when I finished in 2007, when I was hustling for a job, and I went to him. Then he was working with AIT, so I went to meet him in the studio. I said, "Ego mutike o mufeshe." He said, "Yeah, you share. If you know, she share with me." I slept in the studio, man. And it was like, I want a job. And then the following morning, he said, go back to Babylon. But you rest assured that before this week, you'll get. Lo and behold, the following morning, when I got to Babylon, before the end of that day, me and me, I said, "Nibu no ma weri." I went to UI to meet Dr. Alfonso. That's our boss there. Then that day was the first day of my first ever professional show, courtesy of this man. This guy here is a great man, he's a mentor, he's a teacher, and he's a father to the majority of us. I celebrate you, sir. Thank you so much.
Come and take that. Oh boy. Continue, carry on.
Professional job. You must bring gift. You will bring black ego to. Yes, as a sacrifice to the gods.
The moment you hit 50 years old,
the moment you hit 50 in this Nigeria, you are a god.
You know,
because I look at this man. You know how many traffic for Lagos we no experience that are over 70,000 traffic. But we thank God. Ladies and gentlemen, coming next to the microphone, I want somebody from this tent, please. Someone
because
from this tent.
Just before now, I thought we were meet. So, mo wa lati wa je wo ese mi. I really don't know when did we meet? We met, but I'm very sure that we met in this world. So when we met, we've done a lot together. We've done a lot together. So much that even when I see LED light, sometimes I call it Amusa. So, Muyiwa is a combination of grace and intelligence. And a combination of brilliance and once again, and goodness. So when you meet Muyiwa, and when you meet Muyiwa, the first thing you see about Muyiwa is his grace. or let me say, you think that this man, funny, but there's a little craze inside that funny. But underneath of everything is the good heart and intelligence. And that one is very hidden. Until you really engage him intellectually, oh God. When I saw him, I always think that I'm more intelligent. It looks like but later, don't worry, I will not speak.
I just
deliberately I moved closer to him. This thing is breaking, sorry. So deliberately I moved closer to him because we worked together in the same company for so long. And each time we're in a management meeting, his contribution is always funny. And he will always come up with very crazy solutions that Oluwamuyiwa is a delight of any director. Any director who want to have Oluwamuyiwa on their set. But then when Oluwamuyiwa is talking about deep stuff, oh boy, your mind will blow. So it's now that I'm now beginning to see the reason he starts intelligent. Yeah, when he didn't come to the age, I was so wrong. Mr. Yemira, that is the only thing that you need to take out, Eton.
No, Eton.
Get my dozo you come. Hey Joe, my dozo you come. Hey, the film Madam Nichols let you buy. Oh, you can't buy him. We go and buy him to realize him. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead. Lavo.
Oh, you buy the savvy. Mr. Jaru. PDD. Oh yeah. PDD Jaru. Tawala Shanti. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Ralph. A warm round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for one of Nigeria's finest actors coming to the microphone right now, Mr. Nira. Eban Shawalate Ona. Come on. To all daddies in the house, I want to say Happy International Men's Day. To all original mummies in the house, I want to say Happy International Supporting Day, supporting our original daddies. Happy International Men's Day, Amusa. Mommy, happy supporting striker role. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Raphael Nii. All right, I'm a Nollywood actor. You will see, obviously. All right, so quickly, I just want to say a little chit-chat about how our path crossed with my very good friend here. Well, it's a product of UI. They are there, they are all seated here, all UI products, under the leadership of my oga, Alfonso is there sitting with the UI people. But fortunately for me, I'm a Unilori product. But somehow in the creative industry, we met. And it was on the site of Awaladu Day that I saw and met him for the very first time. Well, probably my kind of person. With this kind of person, it just be like 2 game 4. The first time, he played my elder brother. And if you are conversant with Awaladu, you will know that character they call Padimu. He played Padimu, who happens to be my older brother from the village. He's a drunk. He drinks everything. In fact, when he tastes my wine, the one in the shelf in my parlor, he will say it's not catchy like the Malaga by the joint, by the junction and all that. And then we have serious couple as siblings. So, you know, that is on set. We do a lot of things off set. And when we're not working, sometimes you meet some people and you use that person as a prayer point to meet people like him again. It's a prayer point of meeting good people. Since that time, I'm talking about a couple of years back, it has been a jolly good ride with Amusa.
than somebody that can do away with his eyes just to please you. If you understand what I mean, some of us do. He can do away with his eyes just to please you. And that is why most time, anywhere he gets to, any group he gets to, any society he gets to, the way you will see the church atmosphere, you will know that somebody has arrived. And it's because he's lovable and he plays with everyone. That is why you can see some of us here today. A lot of my colleagues have programs like this, even bigger than this. I don't go there. I don't attend. People that know me very well, closely, they know I'm not a party person. I've given my life to Christ. You know, so I'm very close to God. That is why the only thing I'm drinking there is must out. It is acceptable. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. You see? You know, so, ladies and gentlemen, once again, I want to celebrate my brother, my very good friend, and his better half. Because in those days, they will tell you that behind every successful man, there is a woman. Today, we say not behind anyone, it's beside. Because woman self, don't they like to stay behind again, though. Woman will tell you, say, they stay behind, another one will come stay for beside, though. So that beside every successful man, there is a woman. And so, madam, I congratulate you. I'm happy for you. I'm happy seeing you. And I want to pray for you. With the anointing that I received today on the altar, Ebabara Ikaleo, Eni Suku Dano, Eni Lea Ni Fesesi, by the grace of God, Rakpe Lek, Owa Jeyini Baida, Beshen Luvai, Ama Dufuni, Amosa, God bless you. Like Bela Ijino, I do want to celebrate.
Amen.
Somebody
amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God bless you.
Just so that after my dad in the Lord, the GO has just finished working. Holy Ghost Congress is December 4 to, please make sure you are there, okay? DJ, only the place, only a player, only a mini.
Every misery, why? Hallelujah.
Welcome back from Holy Ghost Congress.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is good.
All the time.
Offering time.
Blessing time.
Oh yeah, that one more. The Lord is good.
All the time.
So ladies and gentlemen, after this one, I'm going to have Bola Tito. And after Bola Tito, I'm going to have, hold on Bola. Yeah. Then after Bola Tito, I will have Mr. Kennedy. So ladies and gentlemen, please, if your hands are not too busy, I'd like you to put your hands together for a very good friend of the celebrant, my personal person, my Egbo, my correct guy, my partner in many crimes. Proudly. Yes. So ladies and gentlemen, we thank the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So please put your hands together for none other but the wonderful, the most interesting, entertaining, fantastic actor, Taiwo Ibikule.
All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I am so excited to be here to celebrate with my younger brother. Agbadu. Kileso, I'm right. But mo ri tubo leso se ha. O ro pe mo lo da irugbon yi laso ni. O wa lati orun ni na. Alaji musko omo wa ni na. A trainer. O de gbe ko. Tori enu ala wa se wa nbe ba ile ni. My you see this guy, we call him Papa 70, where you are. And we thank God for the Lord. Baba 70 is clocking 50 years today. Please put your hands together for him. A lot had happened between us. I remember vividly myself and we call him Mamusa. You can call him Muiwa. The first time the mother came to you and looking for Muiwa, Muiwa, Kalonjabe, Abamusa. Amusa, you. So now, if he's going on the road and you say, Muiwa, Muiwa, he won't even look back. Call him Amusa. So that's his real. So I can say categorically that I was there when he was Christian. But I saw Muiwa, I saw. I Amusa, I saw. Ben, so any cousins, families, Mo, Akudayani. I want him more, can you tell more? If you talk to Kokawa, kilo say yi? 70 look back by, ni bata wa mo, kilo say yi? Our family, I'm a jazz here today. Because I'm not here, you're here. I'm only your papa 70. My papa, what I want to be, I say your last one. Share a quick laugh of any other way, your last one. Ah. Otobara bi sare ero peyo segun even oga Amusa professor orisare bi orisani kise. So please just take us the way we are. We may not be too serious like you Nigerians because ilu tati wa ilu e wa peaceful go a de ki pele aye le. We are not serious like you. We are not serious. Shall not work confirm it. Kill us
all. We are not serious at all. I want to serious. Go. I'm not talking. What are you? What's this? I want to serious. What's this? I'm buying gear. I'm buying chicken. I'm buying food. What's this? I'm serious. I'm serious.
Because I remember the last time came here to Los Aru. Yes.
I
lost believe. What you work with? Kilos of Alosiaro.
In fact,
he kept our house in Bini.
There's a particular statement, phrase, some answer. To my notice, got it. We need so. We need what?
In a
helico. You come back to play.
Maintain champion.
Maintain champion. We're locals of money. Only wo if I come back to sell you, Sherry. I don't know what you're doing. 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 I don't know ati esu lo njasa ani eye
yes won le believe
I didn't believe me I dey go back ah le ren ninu waro ah fi le ren o ba lo jale e ba ren ah e ba ren ko ko ti mo bi ni na so pe se ba le believe cheri were yi e le mo e le believe e se pe pe no ma fi se wa fi se wa fi ya yo were ko ti fi ore te pe pe ba ko ya were ni cheri ya wo ko te cheri ko ti kini ko wa ni pe ejo o ko ka ma maintain champion wa o
so gogo
tori ko ti o to
o mo wa shako so gogo wa mi ba mo fe ka maintain champion wa and we have been maintaining our champion we have been maintaining our champion mo roti pe gba kan wa te pe mi ati odide ojo ko la fi ja ta fi bara wa soro le gba ta wa lewe a ko bara wa soro ni
a
ko bara wa ja ni ka bol a de don pe a ma po se si la wa ta ba ni la anja kilopaja la koko ki soro obirin ki so ti a ki so lo ti bi ti ni awon so ti
no mi fere ko to faja a ko mo ko faja fun odun kan a jo nsun lori bed kan na ameta emi apinu ati taiwo a ko na se ni ko won mo pe emi ati taiwo nja ko si lo kan so a de ba jeun ni ma go a de ma lo si ori stage o je ba cast ba ko a je ma se re ni a de ni ko won mo pe anja ori so kan lo ba ku lo ya yin e setura yin to ba won ke ma setura yin ija ko ja ko ko glory stage a wa ti ko ba jai mo ka jo ko jai mo ka o de ni sha o de ko de ni o de so de so sila ti oje inu e de ndo o de ko ti e phone se enu ti enu mo ran to ba mi so lati oje e ba ri ja de o
o da se e fe ka so pe obirin ni e obirin lo fa e fe je ka mu ni wo
ju o excuse me kin jo obirin ni o bi o le ko si jala ni na ta wo awo nse yin a ko obirin we don't pay obirin excuse me we don't pay obirin e we gini fa ja ni
je ka mu ni wo ju je ka so pe obirin ni se ni ti do
obirin ni obirin ni are you happy now to ya ko
So you see at a particular point Oremi
brother Mini
I must tell you
when it's serious
when it's very 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 serious and it's telling you the truth you'll be laughing where we got that name Amusa from was from Wole Soyinka's death and the king's horseman he played the role of Amusa there And ever since then, his name changed totally to Amusa. And he was, a ban was laid on him at a particular time in UI that he must not do comedy again. What ban in the theater at? Oh, good, I say comedy more. He talk to you about say, ah, it's a ban. Oh, I say serious play. What be? Bati e se koko wo bayi awo re akoko bu se ni gbe awo duro awo ti wa na orchestra pit awo ta fe bati e awo ta fe tuti e se awo bere se re pa ki lo se to serious bayi o de art gbogbo de se bere se re ni bo se leju to nke he shall everybody rerin da to wa ya ore wa bosi basi lo wa ke gogo ah we live an ke kisi wa ba de fo di odun kan so my very dear friend here he has been so dear to me and there is no way he can be doing anything that I will not be there in fact it's so painful that the third person apino jamal caleb Jeti boruko yen Caleb Apino Jamal Jeti ele ta lati boruko yen Caleb Apino Jamal boruko beta yen JCA ko si bi bayi nkan to de fa ni pe o se exam e kan lowo o se is a lecturer and o invigilate lady and that is why he cannot make it today Amusa has been a very wonderful person. He's a truthful person. He is down to earth. In fact, out of his serious nature, you won't still believe him. You'll be wondering that. But you know what I mean? Any to man di oro loro lori ni ta fi ti e sile Amusa lo ma be organize party tie. Titi tie de wole. Leni ikonu awon aburo esoro ni ma regbo e ma lore yi. Mo me esparo to ti ma wa bi be to be pe lo ni lo se party. Eyo ina ko si ni bi party tie. Mi ni daruko e. Ti ma daruko e bi ba o le le da lo. Because koriro. Eni to ma fa tie lowo pe te lo mi lori ni. He's a very nice person, and today, as he's clocking 50 today, I wish him all the best. Long life, prosperity. Oun ati e bi e patapata mo fe be ke ba mi lowo si won o ati yawo e aniku owo aniku omo aniku orere olorun ba mi fi fun won o gbogbo eyi ti e wa ro pa tinu ti yi te mo fi sadura yo ri be fun yin o yo ri be fun yin o I love you so much my brother I love you come up big up all right ah wo ya la ha e ma wari o ko ti ta wari o egbe ogbo Egbe ma je ka wo cake wa o. Shari cake ta se leni. Ke sa wa la se. Arrangement ta se leni. Mo so mo ni nkan se. Se wa le ronu aye pe o ma se cake o si table bayi.
Bi o le ronu cake.
Mommy wa lo se. Ejo ba be patan fun wo. Mo de so mo ni am a disappoint won leni o. I need a program. Thank you and God bless you. And right now, I'm not going to waste time. Please welcome my darling sister, Bola Tito, all the way from the United States of India. She came all the way from India.
I told that girl that if you don't wait me like you, I want to tell me she show me. She didn't believe it. One day to pan house, and then Wole see dark room by, and I just said, Bola Tia, and light was on my head, all the way to my seat. It was Muyiwa, but unfortunately, I don't remember him as Muyiwa. Imagine Muyiwa is calling me on my birthday, it's happy birthday, this is Muyiwa, and I'm like, Muyiwa wo? I said, Muyiwa Wole, I said, Muyiwa Wole wo? But the woman has a kilo share, and Musa said, hey, you are sorrow now, Wole Muyiwa, show Wala Muyiwa ni. Because we already know him as Amusa. Muyiwa is a beautiful person in and out. Muyiwa is an intelligent person. He's a fantastic friend. We may not talk all the time, we may not see all the time, but I have nothing but love for Muyiwa. And on this day that we are celebrating my dear friend Muyiwa, Igba Odun, Odun Koni O, Ba Shetin Jete Jumari. Wa gbo ju bayi lo wa to ju bayi lo ah je bi onje 50 ni kola ti je a ma je ti 60 70 80 madam she fe bi 100 130 you know what okay a ma stop e si ba bi 150 thank you all for coming and thank you for having
a big brother I have known him for as old as he is minus maybe few years 3 years plus he's a brother we sleep together we live together we grow together from the dictionary meaning of normal that the Taiwo have just said so I will come from the aspect of abnormal since they are not they've said they are normal those that are abnormal are in arrow but I'm not in arrow but I may not come from the side of their own kind of normal Muyiwa is a very jolly person I also miss it with you. Ibinue is also dramatic. So, some of us that go with him, Amope, Ibinue is funny. So, when it is time for us to eat together, that is where we will provoke him. We know that once he's annoyed, he will leave food. So, I'm a pariyoje. So, he will not eat. 11, 12 midnight, we will be looking for what to eat. Sometimes he might decide to go and look for pap or gari. And another thing I can say about him is that he's a giver to the extreme. He can give everything he has, forgetting that he has a need. He's a giver to a fault. And I want to say, he shot me Mobole Nara, because he doesn't rest. He's a workaholic, always active around the clock. I remember years back, he came all the way from Ibadan. Then as a student, he wore Shokoto Buba, Lori T-shirt. Mo ta e mo ki mo nse yin go lo la to di ni badon leti mu aba yin wa je nkan se yin and for days we didn't talk. You know, that is him. He tends to develop his own kind of fashion, but when he started, we laugh at him, we cry jokes about it, but he knows what he wants. He's a man that is, he can be in every places at the same time. And he's a man that loves people. He can give his entire life to people. I know in the past 1 year or thereabout, I just see him getting fat. So I want to give kudos to Madame. You have really done a good job. Because I know for him to add some weight, he will have done a good job. A great job to tie him down. God bless you. May the Lord God bless the union, make you fruitful. Two of you will live long to enjoy one another.
So by the special grace of God, very soon I will also be celebrating my own birthday, and I will be very glad if everybody here comes. I'm a shoe. Happy birthday to you. You won't call it my soul, but I go out. See, my mama is a fool. My chef, you should have to you. You should have to you. You should have to you.
All right, thank you.
We are more than grateful because you've done well. Meanwhile, Oluwole, do you know what? He said, Godogo, all parents that is here, please, I want to admonish all of us, our kids, no matter what they are doing, let's keep encouraging them. We never can talk. We gave Oluwa Oluwole as such Godogo as far back as 1987. Am I right? 87 or 86. We keep calling him Godogo, 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 Godogo. We never knew this one is going to turn out to be. But all the same, we gave thanks to God. We started all the way from 1980. Am I right? Yeah, 1980. We went to the same primary school. Somebody said Godogo is 70 years old. Baba 70. That person is right. Why did I say so? When we're in guest one, I think guest one or guest two, yes, that should be sometimes in 1988 or 87, I can't remember. Godogo, I'm asking for you, babe. Planet is survive. Planet is survive. We see planet is conducive. We see planet is over. How about we planet is bad? Who? For the internet, can they say anything? I can't go move. I cannot go. Go there, back. Any country must suffer. You're right. He said. I will not get up. How about we come to the driver? Money go. Money planet. Make gaining. Make journey. Money can conducive. Can conducive. What from that explanation? Yeah. I don't control so. How about we? Tó ọgbọ́n ètò àwọn ọmọ ojú mi lọ ni àbí kí ni gbogbo eléyìí báyìí tíbi tí ṣàkọ́nà lòdọ̀ ọkọ̀ wa wà á tún padà wà á ní gbọ́dọ̀gbọ́ nǹkan tó sọ lánàá yẹn irú àníṣẹ́ àtúbẹ̀rẹ̀ argument. He's a very brilliant child. No matter what happened, he's in comedy now, he's a comedian or what have you, but I will always give it to him. Very brilliant child. We started all the way from Agege after our secondary school. We are all in Agege. I left for Mushin. The next thing I saw, I saw her. What do you want to go? Because why should we? Ah, I like you. How much do I need to wish you? So, God be the glory. I said, go to go crush your sister, baby. Tell you, my sister, you don't live. Two sisters, you don't live. Tell you, two sisters, you don't live. Ah, oh my God, I don't even know what you care. What do you want me to get a machine? I said, ah, all right. I'm here, all day. No, I never knew. But to God be the glory. To God be the glory. We are here today. I give it to you. Very perfect guy, intelligent, accommodating, whatever he wants to do. Then my jam will ride a corner, come and survive. I like to know fellow, I like to know fair, like you. What does it mean? My brother, I give it to you. I will always give it to you. Madam, you've done well. It is you are going to talk. You've done really, really, really well. Keep on the good job. Thank you so much.
This brother is car is a beauty. Oh, it's gay. Am I gay? Am I gay? Please, let's we cut the cake. We invite the celebrant to the cake right about now. Ross.
I don't know what to say actually. My wife, a pleasant person. He's a straightforward person, and someone, like someone said the other time, that it's someone that can actually carry your own problems, leaves his all behind. So I have so many things to say about him, but I don't think they are for us now. So I'll just pray that God will establish him more and grant the desires of his heart. Thank you.
Alright. I'm cutting the birthday cake. They get the pictures on their way wherever you are.
It's good enough.
At the count of three, we're just going to do if, hooray, everyone, and then they cut the cake. Are we ready? I will just do if, and then you can respond with hooray. But as we cut the cake, wait, hold on, please. As we cut the cake, let's do this for the celebrant. Let's do this for Baba 17. Let's do this for Muyiwa. Let's do this for Amusa, whatever it is that you call him. Please let us be on our feet as he cuts the cake. Please, can we? Please let it be louder than that for the celebrant.
I'm gonna Not be the boss that he is to other people. He is the teacher that taught Amosa to teach other people. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to quickly bring on the microphone. Of course, we'll be the last person to talk before we get into the party. Okay. That's acceptable. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to bring forward the one we call Oga. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Professor Alfonso Orisharemi Ogawa. Oga is here.
Senior colleague. Professor, this is Professor Alfonso Shireku Orisharemi.
Hello. Good evening, everybody. Okay, one more tomorrow, Kimano. Muiwa is my friend.
It's your boy.
And we met in the classroom. Yes, Muiwa is my friend, and we met. Hello, are you okay now, DJ?
Yes, man.
Okay, Muiwa, I met him as an eccentric fellow in the classroom. And then I was a young man. That was in 1999, right? And then people were introducing themselves because I just didn't know how to handle the class. So we want to introduce himself. And when he mentioned Oluwole, I say, hey, certificate, please. And then after that, we kept rolling on. He specialized in theater design and technology in his diploma. And then he was going to use my brain. Use me, and then dump me. Because he was my best student in diploma. And then he started his degree, and then he wanted to go into directing, and then I was not going to accept it at all. So I took advantage of my position. I stood up there, he was on stage, and I said, you think you are going to use me and dump me in this department? You will not graduate. Come and bet. And as I was approaching him to bet him that if you specialize in my course, as my best friend, and you are not coming to me for degree, you are going to fail in this university. Come and try me. I was joking, you know, he took it serious. And he ran home. The mom said, Shebani, you're fine, no, she now. It was later he told me that he went to meet his mom, that somebody was trying to So he now came. And then moved into design proper. And then when we were going to introduce high tech into the University of Ibadan, he was the, himself, there's one bimbo, he was the, they were the people I downloaded my knowledge to. And when I downloaded to them, at that time, this stomach was growing. So as the stomach was growing, I couldn't climb up. I just uploaded everything in my brain to them, and today, there's something that I omitted. Muiwa, happy birthday.
How are you? Thank you, sir.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful, the delectable, the admirable, the fine, young, beautiful woman managing our ego. You're managing our ego for us.
Let us open cash around cookies. I'm Musa Bamoto cookies.
Yes, so I'm handing over the microphone to the lovely wife.
DJ. You don't know me, I'm not easy to manage. Sincerely speaking, to God who made me, I am not easy to manage. So for somebody to have managed me this much,
Who knows?
You understand? My cousin said, I want to know my. I want to go abnormal, what are you? No, our definition of abnormal and normal is not the same with your abnormal and normal. Normal is a word. Abnormal is a compound word, meaning above normal. Our above normal. So a normal person cannot manage an above normal person like me. Hello. You have to be above normal like me to manage me. Hello. See you as I do. Be a gentle. Hello. I'm going to be a gentle. Ah. Thank God. And they just. Yeah. I was in the middle. What's the law? Your back is in the Hey, we're about to put up on you. Who do you
Good evening, everybody. Thank you. As in, I just want to say thank you. That's the most important thing for everybody to come here today. When I met my husband, hey, number one, I said, can I do it? Can I marry him? Can I even date him? Not even marry now. He looks so unserious. I confirm, I attest to what everybody has been saying. I said, number one, his mode of dressing. Ah, coming from where I'm coming from, corporate. And I said, okay, can I do this? So the first time I came into this estate, and everybody in this estate, all his friends, were so receiving. That one self scared me. How can all the friends receive me like that? It was too, like, why is everybody saying, I don't go, are you enjoying this place? I said, no, I don't want to stand on bamboo. So I was just like, I was doing it like, okay, let's just be doing. So things started changing. I think he was also ready. I'll give the kudos to him. It wasn't about me. It wasn't about any extra power. He was just ready, like, okay, he loved this one. And I'll be questioning that love. Agape love, your love, man. Kilo Shelly now. But he's a very nice person to the extreme. Even that's what I query him and I question him on that. You can't be too extreme in everything. But he's a very good person. And I pray that he will not expire. In everything he does, he will not expire. God will grant him his desires. Our chef Fube. No side chick, no side chicken, no side fowl. I'm a full combination. Side chick, package it open. So, my darling Adisa, and you are coming. If me, my darling, the only cockroach in my cupboard. Of my heart. Baba, I want me. Thank you, darling. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to love you.
What I do with my life. If you know like I prefer Fatima. Who can hear what I do with my money. If I go broke, I go container.
Okay, thanks for your concern. I care manager.
So no worry about me, worry about your deadline. Under the dead, but I'm still cashing out to go short. You say I care money, but you fake.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.